Hi, Nicolette Britsky here with Bravo Business Media's Enlightenment Magazine. And we're talking with Brian Crookshank of Hometronics. Brian has been instrumental in bringing smarter living by design to light.
That's right.
And I wanted to talk to you a little bit more about that, what the vision was for this new concept and this entire space.
Yeah, so the vision was to bring a facilities in that we could get designers and architects and builders to come in and actually look at brand new technology and make them more comfortable with the technology so that when they were with their potential clients, they could talk about technology and be more comfortable and not be intimidated by technology.
Mm-hmm. So you're truly bridging that gap between the creative community and technology professionals.
That's right. So yeah, there's a couple things they can do. They can come in and view the technology. All of our manufacturers will be bringing in their latest and greatest technology constantly. So anything that's new, we'll also be providing training sessions.
Yes.
Where they can come in for CEU credits, which is really important. And then so you come in, get the training, and then also view the technology.
And how are you helping the lighting community in this new center?
Yeah, so the same thing with lighting. We had a company, Lumastream, provided the lighting, and so they're present in the space, and so they can also come in and look at lighting features in the space. We also have Colux, the skylight, mm-hmm. that's a really fascinating piece that's worth seeing.
And where can we find out more information about this new concept?
DallasMarketCenter.com. All of the information's on DallasMarketCenter.com. We're continually updating that, and that will become better, but that's it.
All right, sounds great.
Thank you very much.